guys, welcome back to the channel. Crack Gauntlet here, back with another NASCAR Heat 4 Championships episode. Today, I'm going to be racing at Richmond, and again, like that one time that happened at Auto Club, the recording didn't actually record like I intended it to while I was doing Bristol, but I did win that race. And I got the pole winner. So, it's always good to know that. But, without further ado, let's get into Richmond. It will, for 100 laps, and the Toyota owners 400 at Richmond Raceway in Virginia, USA. So, without further ado, let's get right into it. Today, like most races, I will be doing qualifying.
Time to go.
DJ, put a nigga back to the record, baby, and give me the list right now.
Yeah.
got room. You're clear. All right, you're clear. Car on the outside now. Top three, use it if you need it. Car there on the outside. Clear all around. Watch your speed, please. Car outside. Hold your line, got one inside. Half down, half to go. This time by. Both clear. You got room, you're clear. Careful, still there. Clear rolling.
That wall's going to be clicking me.
still there inside. All right, you're clear then. One bad save. Way to go, driver.
Let's go. I want to stay. Jimmy's third. Alex Bowman, eighth. Oh, he's actually in this. Caution. Let's get caution. Okay. Let's get them.
Coming to the green, driver.
Okay.
Are you ready now?
Hook to me. You run into the dying walls car. How did Alex and Bowman do it?
We're going green. Are you ready here? Green, green, green.
Yeah, I'm going black.
Clear low, bud. Car outside. You got room. You're clear then. Got a car high now.
Smart
out there. Going green. Now. Ready? Got a car coming inside now. Car outside. Got one outside now. Clear all around.
Yeah, I'm going to
wait. You got room. You're clear then. Hold your line there. Clear low, bud. Outside, outside.
Here,
corn.
Right here.
Still there. Another man.
Done.
Car on the outside now.
Come here, Kurt. Come here, Ma. Come here, Ma.
Outside, outside. All right, you're clear there. Caution's out, wave them off.
Okay, I don't know who crashed. Ooh, Ryan Neiman's up there.
We're going green.
Smack
you ready?
Down.
Green flag, green flag. Outside.
Four laps remaining, and I almost beat the best time. Spec now.
You just posted your best lap ever. That's awesome.
I did. Ooh, I did. It was 1600 of a second. That's sick. 1600 feet of water. But now it's like, don't fly like that. that. Oh, there's a wall there. Oh crap. There was a wall there. I'm stuck. That caution's in. I'm scared the living daylights
out. We're going green. Be ready here.
I realize that I can see that wall. No, you better not start doing that. Better not. Let me know what you got. It's time to get away from you. Again, Ryan. It's new to guys, I know that. But it's what I can call it one. It's not I can totally call it Ryan right now. I probably can, but he'll probably be mad at me because he's just been Ryan.
Thank you.
I don't want to leave. I want to have a family. I feel like I did better before. You'll never catch me, Ryan. I'm too fast for you.
Hold that line, driver.
Too clear, hold that line. Dirty. Don't crash. Nobody cares. There better not be a car. There better not be a car. If there's a car, I'm literally going to lose.
Black and white.
You already know we're
going to
take that dub.
Good job.
And we have a 93 E ratings. And of course I'm going to burn out. Boom. Sure, I've done a victory lap before, but I have it slowly. That was a good race, that's for sure, guys. And I'll see you guys.